you kind of have to modify, work around their lifestyles, because you're not going to always have the 3 to 5 times a week guaranteed. You know, people have lives, people have things to do, so it's my job to keep up with them. And for the most part, as I mean, like I said, as much as you want it, if you really want it, we're going to get it. And this is...
Well, we're getting there. It's early, but we're getting there. But the important point is that even if you're not going to the gym, you can still find a way to work out. If you look at some of the exercises and modify the exercises that MJ is giving you, and you use those as kind of a basic plan, that's a great start to get you going. So, you know, come back and forth to the YouTube channel. You'll see us suffering, and you'll also get new exercises. So I think that's the best part.
Like yourself, you gotta be somewhere, so let's just bang something out. Look, he's working. Frazier.
I was in the Army for 8 years. You know what my first sergeant used to tell me?
What's that?
PT is free. Get your ass outside.
Get your ass outside. Get some work done.
That's what he used to say. That's right.